Hello and welcome back to another video. Sorry we haven't posted a video in a while. Just been sorting the yard out, been sorting new machines out and that. We are drilling maize for the dairy farmer. We're drilling this field. We've got our new maize drill. We've just brought another maize drill, same one as this, set up, but on our new John Deere 6R250 Gen 2, I think it is. It's a new one. We had it on order. It's arrived. We've put it straight to work drilling maize. Now, the farmer wants this field drilling with maize, but he doesn't know if he's got enough storage in his yard for this. So we've moved the diggers to our second yard because there's more room over there for the diggers, and we are going to put it in our clamp at the farm, and when they need it they can come down and use it. We've also been told that we can have some, so I think they want to drill that with maize as well. It's a cover crop, so we're going to have to cultivate it in first and then drill it. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So yeah, we topped this bit for him. I don't know what he wants to do with it, but I just do the headlands. Yeah, we're drilling maize. Like I said, it's first time I've ever drilled the maize. It's like drilling anything really. You've just got to make sure that you know what you're doing. Yeah, we are using a horse setup. Do really like it. Like I said, we're just going as quickly as, well, not as quick, but as best we can. I But yeah, I'm going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.